saith the Lord. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I've proved him o'er and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust him more. Trust in Jesus, just to trust his cleansing blood, just in simple faith to plunge me neath the healing cleansing flood. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I've proved him o'er and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust him more. Yes, this need to trust in Jesus, just from sin itself to cease, just from Jesus simply taking life and rest and joy and peace. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how trust him more. I'm so glad I learned to trust thee, precious Jesus, Savior, friend, and I know that thou art with me, wilt be with me to the end. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I've proved him more.
Heavenly Father, we just thank you for all your many blessings and for bringing us here safely today. And Father, we're just thankful for this beautiful day, for the baptisms. And Lord, we just thank you for all your many blessings. We'd also like to pray, Lord, for our city. We know that this convention come in, and we know there's going to be a lot of strange people here who want to cause trouble. And Lord, we just pray that you will work in this and protect the people of the city and also the ones who are coming to protest, Lord, from violence that might incur. We'd also like to pray for our brethren, particularly in the Middle East, Lord, the Christians who are trapped in camps, Lord, that you'll just provide for them and watch over them as they go through this terrible time. I'd also like to pray for Pastor's message, and you'll be with him and put your words in his mouth. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Number 364.
Okay. Where's that? Yeah, right next to it. I didn't know.
Yeah.
How are you?